Carolyn Sailors with Expert Village, and I'm here today to tell you how to make broccoli and rice casserole.
And I'll just keep this stirred so that
you know it's getting done when it starts not being quite as bright green as it is right now.
Sometimes there's really big pieces, and I like to just sort of cut them up in half so they won't be too big in this casserole.